Kati ke njengamanje emsuzuke ithi ke mayibeke ngamashumi amabili 20 minutes after 8 ngempela ke kusekuseni ukhona ke udokotela ubaba uDlamini ongumthandazi Dlamini sikwamukele sikubingelele uyaphila mfowethu.
Ngiyabonga msakazi, ngiyamukela, ngiyaphila, ngiyabingelela abalele bakhona basemakhaya.
Namhlanje ke kuyintokozo ukuthi ke siphinde ke sizokhuluma ke nawe la khona ke sibheka indaba ehlukahlukene eyithinta ke abantu neyimpilo kwezabantu basemakhaya. Sizobheka namhlanje indaba yokugangana noma ke mhlawumbe ngithi ke nje ke eyokuthathana ubuthakathi obuba khona emsebenzini. Mhlawumbe xa iqale mthambi siconfirm nje ke into enjengalezo zikhona yini?
Zikhona msakazi, zenzeka vele impela, zikhona msakazi.
Kodwa ke uyothi omunye umuntu ke ngikubona ngani mina ke njengomsebenzi, ngisemsebenzi njengamanje, ngikubona ngani ukuthi kunabantu abangigangayo?
Msakazi, okokucala before ubona lokho, kukhona abantu ethi umuntu mhlawumbe emsebenzini bambeka kabi, bamkhuluma kabi. Omunye uthi ukuthi mhlawumbe msakazi bafuna ukumnika isikhundla esithize la emsebenzini, bagijima abanye abebafuna isikhundla noma abangafuni ukubona bamnika isikhundla lona osuke athenjisiwe, bahambe baye enyangeni bathandaze izangoma baye kuyomvala ukuthi angaphumeleli. So naye uma uthi uyabheka hawu la msebenzini always uma kuthiwa kuzobekwa isikhundla mina angiphumeleli ngaphandle ukuthi mhlawumbe usuke ufailing. Sometimes vele kathi eziningi kuthole ukuthi ngabantu osebenza nabo osuke bakugangile bakuloya abanye baye bakuphambanise into zakho zingaphumeleli ngaso sonke isikhathi emsebenzini babo.
Okusho ukuthi uyamdla kwaphambana izini emsebenzini kusho ukuthi angiloyiwe.
No msakazi akusiko onkamalana noma ngaso sonke isikhathi but ekhathini esiningi uthole ukuthi nawe uyenza kahle emsebenzini so isikhundla esithile uyasifuna kanomunye uyasifuna mhlawumbe kuphume mhlawumbeni abantu kufuna abantu abawu-4 abahle bangena esikhundleni esikanje so uthi nonke infa isikhundla ngaphandle kokwenza ama-CV nama-interview nenhle niwaphase futhi omunye bese uyahamba usenza umuthi ukuthi abanye bafeyile kuphase yena kuphela.
Kodwa ke mhlawumbe ke sibheke-ke umuntu othi nginaso mina isimo esinjengaleso siyakwazi nako umsizi.
Siyakwazi ukumsiza phela thiwa nje ukuthi uThembeni omnye umuntu bese uyahamba yokucina kuthi mathi akukhona abafuna ukuyenza kuye ingenzeke futhi ulumbe ustrong ngayo indlela both side ustrong nasemadlozi nakuba strong nasemsebenzini akhona uzamile ukuthi ayifase ayiqinise ukuthi mathi uyaloyo angaloyeke into yakhe nayenzako ayenze iphumelele ingemendleleni.
Mhlawumbe ke ngifukubheke nje ngiyazi ukuthi uyakwazi kodwa ke uyothi omunye umuntu into ey'njengalezo mhlawumbe ke zenziwa ngesintu yini no mhlawumbe nje ke ngiyakwazi lamukuthi ningithandazele nje kuphela.
Singakukhulekela msakazi, singathandazela futhi ngaphandle komuthi ngoba akusiko konke okudinga umuthi msakazi. Uye kudinga nje umkhuleko kwesinye isikhathi nokuyithemba wenakhe ube nesibindi futhi.
Abantu abanjengalabo abasebenzisa imithi emsebenzini singathini kubona?
Msakazi noma ungeke umuntu umkhethele but esingakusho ukuthi umuntu into ayenzako mayingayibimbi makube ukuthi uyilungisela yena nempilo yakhe angacindezeli abanye abantu asebenza nabo ngoyibo kunabantu ngeke baze bezwe bonke but nje kukhona ozwa ukuthi naye kukhona akakwenza komunye ongasiki kuhle kahle nabantu abasebenzayo mabazame ukuthi isintu bangasilahli kakhulu bathandaze bakhuleke ngoba silapha nje emhlabeni asiphili ngokufanana.
Kodwa ke mhlawumbe sikhuluma funa lawyer owesifazane naloya owesilisa osengizame konke emsebenzini thole promotion omunye mhlawumbe akekho permanent emsebenzini sekuphela iminyaka uyahlanganisa uyazama akulungi sithini-ke kuyena.
Engingakusho msakazi ukuthi kwesinye isikhathi odwa ungatholi promotion mhlawumbe ngeke kube indlela oyiphatha ngayo okungayiphathi kahle kwakho emsebenzini okuyisho lokuthi nawe umsamo wakho emuva ekhaya awuhambi kahle because kunabantu abasebenzako abangekho permanent for 3 years 2 years lokhu akulungi ngoba indlozi msazi akukho engakuboni into eyicabanga kona leso selikubona and indlozi liyakhwangisa likulwele wena lapho ungaboni khona.
Okusho ukuthi abantu abasukume
futhi nomkhuleko ohambisa phambili ayikho into ozoyenza ngaphandle komkhuleko ayikho into ozoyenza ngaphandle kwendlozi
mphathi ngicabanga ukuthi bakudinga abantu ukukhuluma ngawe nawe ngayo le ndaba le mhlawumbe ke abakuthola abantu utholakala kanjani uma ke sekudinga.
Msakazi ngoba abantu abaningi esakhuluma nabo lapha ka-YouTube ke bakhompini indawo endlela kuyo abanasho kahle so into engayisho ukuthi abantu ababangithole ep3tf empumalanga 2380 lapho ngifakela khona enombweni lethi 071 52 92 117 noma ku-073 1044 uDlamini uMthandazi esenza ngesinto
abantu abalungisa imisamo yabo
kube phela ba.
Danke siyabulela sibonga kakhulu ke kudokotela uDlamini sophinde sikhulume naye futhi ngesinye isikhathi sibheka ihloko ezahlukahlukene siyabonga.